have a hand pressing up as the leg goes away. So sometimes we get into marches or walking or scissors, right? But we have a hard time getting that leg to come all the way back, so you need a catching arm. So it is best to keep the same hand pressing up the entire time as you walk the legs so that you're not shifting. I can't even do it. You're not shifting so it wouldn't be one, switch, other, because then you have a situation where you could compromise the back. So you want one hand pressing up at the whole time throughout the exercise. It really is important. Want to see it again? Sure. So take the feet hips width apart, flex them, point them, make sure you're lengthening the spine, shoulders are dropping down your back. Now stay with a pointed toe, press up with the right hand, maybe press up with the left and start to walk. Now if you need a hand, take one and lift, pull it the rest of the way in six, five, weight in both hips,